Good morning and welcome to Vlogmas day 20. So today is the day. My sister, my brother-in-law, my two nephews get here for Christmas. They're here until like the new year. So they get here, I want to say in the afternoon. So we probably won't see them until I get way off of work, but I'm so excited. So yeah, that's an exciting thing for today's vlog. Going to work, I have a bunch of stuff. I have my gifts, my lunch, my water, my coffee, my bag. A lot of things. I also might stop and get an energy drink if I can find the Alani new one. So let's go to work and have a good day. But happy Vlogmas. We are off work and we found our way to In-N-Out for dinner. I'm so excited. Just got off work. I had to stay for a little bit longer. Unfortunately, I had so much work to do. So I decided to treat myself to In-N-Out. I've been waiting in line for about 10 minutes so far. So I'm excited. My sister and my brother-in-law, my nephews just got in a little bit ago and they flew into LAX. So they're in traffic, prime time traffic. So it won't be for a little while until they get here, but I'm excited to see them. But I'm excited to get some food and then hit the road and go home and chill as I do every day. So I'm in line and then we're gonna order soon and take it and go home and eat. Can I do a number two? Can I do it with cheese fries?
You want onions on the burger?
No onions, but can I do it with it wrapped in a tomato?
Tomato wrap?
Yes.
So the tomato wrap takes off the spread and lettuce. Do you want me to put it back?
Yes, please.
Cheeseburger, tomato wrap with spread, lettuce.
Yes. And then for the drink, can I do a chocolate shake? Okay, thank you. I'm trying the tomato wrapped burger. Obviously I saw it on Alicia and Remy's Vlogmas. They had it and she tried it for the first time, and so I was like, I love tomato. I used to eat tomatoes like an apple growing up when I was a kid, so I think I'm gonna like it. I like how I like have to have some kind of balance, right? So it's like a healthy burger, but I have to add a milkshake and cheese fries because balance. But yeah, I decided I was splurging on the calories today, so YOLO. But I'm excited to try it. Okay guys, I'm back home. I'm gonna try the tomato wrapped cheeseburger. I'm so excited, so let's give it a go. It's very light. Like, this is less than a pound. Oh my god, it's nothing. It was only $3 and I think 50 cents. Excuse me. It's so good. But I could think I could eat like three of these. What? It's good, but too small. It's really good. I just wish I got two of them. So note to self, if you ever get the tomato wrapped cheeseburger, get two of them. They're tiny. I also got some cheese fries, which I never get. Their fries aren't that great, but they're not bad. And I know I like the chocolate shake. So good. And they have like holiday cups for Christmas. So cute. I give it a solid 8 out of 10 just because literally those 2 points are knocked off because of how small it is. It's very petite. If you just want like a snack. There you go. But like I said, it wasn't that expensive. I ate that in like 3 bites. So keep that in mind, but very delicious. I'm gonna eat probably probably gonna shower and relax before everybody gets here. It's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be crazy until New Year's when they leave, so. Gotta appreciate the calm while it's here because it's not gonna last. Okay, cheers.
Hey guys, welcome to Vlogmas. Day 18.
Early, did you got
one? This is my vlog.
It's your vlog.
My name is Jade Wilson. This is my government.
From you?
No, from my daughter. She gave you yours early. Jade got hers too.
Oh, okay, go ahead.
My what?
My friend? He's got the best on. He's the one with the best on. No, I think it's
there.
He's like, he's
looking.
Look at his
face. If you're gonna vlog, this is like not even this hard.
What do you mean, not good vlogging?
You're just taking.
I'm the ultimate vlogger.
You're videoing ornaments. That's not fun or exciting. Or anything.
Okay, show me what's fun and exciting. Hold on, I'm gonna pretend like I'm Jake.
It's raining outside. It's pouring.
All right, guys. Welcome to my vlog. Yeah, that's crazy. Hold on.
You're just...
I'm about to be you.
It's going to be annoying to edit this, you know?
Hi, my name is Jay. I talk like this.
So rude. You don't even watch my vlog.
How did you get to Atlanta?
I do watch them. You wake up in the morning.
Hi, Jenna.
It's like $10 a day.
I'm trying.
Welcome to Vlogmas.
How are you?
Dang. Prime time, too.
Oh, gosh. Not you hitting yourself.
I'm so ready to tire. No, they were red since last night.
Good morning, everyone.
6 a.m. What
am
I saying?
It's Jade. Welcome to Vlogmas.
No, she don't talk that.
Welcome to Disneyland.
She be trying to be quiet in the morning, so she like,
welcome to Disneyland.
Let's ask somebody who actually watches.
Okay, this is how you sound. I can't touch that, right? You're like, it's right here in this bathroom.
Hey, guys, good morning. I'm running late today. It's 7 a.m. I'm like, are you late?
Okay. She's never gonna be late. I hate when she says 7.
I'm running late. It's 7:15.
Oh my gosh, Jade. Okay, sounds I was watching your video yesterday.
And you don't have to be there at a set time.
I
don't.
The present was so bad.
What?
You went.
Oh, I saw.
I saw.
The mangas were huge.
Okay, as long as none of them are your Secret Santa, you're good.
She was like this and like folded it like in out.
The paper was great though. The
she thought she was killing it too.
I knew when I looked at it, I was like, she's going to be
roasting me.
She did it. It was just this.
They're
roasting me. No one said I was a good rapper. Okay.
I need to go back and watch it. It was so true.
You're a rapper.
Sounds like jail.
Eminem.
She could have
tried. Goodbye.
Flavor, you tasting? Right here.
Mine was a blue one.
One person got there right.
Who was it?
Which one was this?
It was me.
Who was it? It was me?
No, it was Jenna.
Which one was this?
What was mine?
Sorry.
Is everyone, who needs a second one?
Take I have one. Up. This is mine.
You already eat your second one. Okay.
I'm going to put it in my mouth now.
You know what I have?
Go ahead, put it in your mouth.
James, did you see mine?
I did.
Ew. Ew.
Oh.
Ew.
This is lemon. This is good. Mm. This has got to be lime.
Mm-mm. Green, something green. It's green.
Take your tongue out.
Damn, I don't know.
No.
I think mine's so gross.
Oh, no. I was wrong.
Oh. Yeah, that's what
we're looking at all of our Christmas pictures throughout the year. Don't be saying nothing too crazy now. But Randall. Randall is.
This is the whole joke now. Now I gotta be all cute and nice.
Anyways, he's judging each and saying who looks the best in each picture. So it's been very funny so far. Not his wife. Okay, guys, it's very, very late. Everyone's kind of settling down. My nephews were asleep when they got here late tonight, so we'll have to see them tomorrow and tomorrow's vlog, but I just wanted to say goodnight. It's like the latest I've ever edited. I know that as soon as family comes into town that I was gonna get off my routine of like editing and putting up, so just totally fine. Super fun to have all the family here. I'm so excited. It's gonna be a fun couple of days coming up, so I'm very excited. But I'm gonna end the vlog and start editing, but thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you're not, and I'll see you tomorrow.